I am a. Okay. All right, I'm ready.
How you been, Carl? How's your wonderful family?
Hey guys.
I'm here to bury my mom. You know that.
I'm so excited.
Yeah, I guess I do.
45.
So what else you got shaking, Carl?
Today.
Nothing.
I
live in Liberty City now. I'm clean.
I'm
legit.
Going to be like clean.
Nah, you ain't never been clean, Carl.
And I forgot how to say it.
Well, what do we got here?
All I know is it's a really good deal.
This is a weapon, officer.
I'm just gonna skip this. Okay, I've played it before, but I don't think I recorded it. This is like one of my very first videos. This is my very, very first video. In the future, all I'm saying is I just hope to have like more subscribers and more videos, but I'm not sure if I want to change my name or not, because like this name is already pretty good, so yeah. But that's in the future. Right now what we talk about is the past. But for right now,
see a wine bottle, I just want to smash it over my head.
I am going to see what's all the commotion at the what's all the freaking commotion about at the stadium. Wait, I forgot what I said. Oh my god, that was about to run me over. Alright, hold up. So if you go, hold on, I need to concentrate really quick. If you go right here and then you go. Okay, I can't seem to find it. Sorry, I don't know what happened. My mic just shut off and I couldn't really find a cure for it at the moment. But let's do this.
Get my back, I'm out.
Exactly what I need. Somebody wants to follow me and kill him. Yeah, that's how it goes.
Hey, you baller blocking Mark.
I forgot how to. Like, what do you look left? Oh, weapon. Okay. Okay. I'm ready. Okay. pull out the weapon. Oh, yay! I figured it out. Get out the car.
Looking for a problem?
Get out the car. Yeah, that was not the good choice. Okay. And I ran.
Hey, got you real, bud.
I ran so far away. Bum, bum. And I jumped.
You need to come join the winning team.
Oh, bless me.
So, tastes good.
Oh my god, there are Tupacs. I need... They have like two Tupacs. Okay, or more, I think. I need... Okay. Freak it.
Hey, all of that, you?
Are you gangbanging?
What? Did you just ask me that? Oh, wait. Freaking invert. Am I what? Okay, again. Alright.
Oh, now.
Wait, what? I didn't even do nothing to you. I'm gonna play this.
Yeah, what you gonna do now, huh?
I'm not gonna do nothing. I'm just gonna shoot this guy, you know, while he's putting his hands up. If I could get the controls on my... he's a good person.
I slept with a Scotsman last night.
You'll kill yourself. You don't deserve to live. I'm sorry. I'm so very sorry. He just didn't deserve to live at the time, you know? You know how that makes you feel? You really want to know how that makes you feel? It makes you sad, doesn't it? Sit in the freaking water. Sit in the water.
Run away, fool!
Okay. Wait. I think you dropped the gun.
Can I have this?
Some money. And I went so far away, but that's sad. I might need some help because I need another gun.
Both my parents are dead.
What? Seems like you need to go with them.
You little punk!
You know.
You so cool.
What the hell?
Come on, show me what you got.
Dead, man. Oh, you got a knife, huh? Oh, don't use that knife. Give me the knife. What?
Hey, get off!
It's on now.
No. No.
I'll warn you, I don't give a fuck.
No.
I hope they don't find the bodies.
Give me that.
Stupid people. Whoa. Get out, God. Nah, I don't want it anymore.
Thanks, man.
No.
All that
raise up out of here, Ebbers. Raise up.
I smoke a...
Hey, yo, get
the fuck. I'm sorry. I'm so far away. Boom, boom. And, oh, God. Where am I running? I don't know anymore. This man's speed is incredible. Whoop. And I ran some more. And that did not work. R. Rise.
Move that bucket!
I think I already know. Something terrible. I would have fallen off this car.
Time to move on, sport!
fight. Holy macaroni, holy freaking macaroni. Give me the car, give me the car.
I'm having your ride, dear.
That's it, watch it.
Hey, what's your problem?
Thanks.
Hey, you thief!
That was not fun at all. You know what? No, don't get up like that. I want it. Oh, okay.
This is fourth right.
Why does it always do that? What the freak, man? Okay.
Warmed up by K, BDK.
Yes! Okay, there goes the car. You know what? I'm not getting that, because that was enough. That parkour. That was just another fail. All right. That's the sign of the KKK.
They're calling for backup!
Now you stared at my ruka.
Toe to toe, fool!
That is. Somebody threw me into the
Watch your step.
I know it is bad.
You won't be needing this.
A baton, a gun. Yeah, well, you won't be needing that baton if you could
get
just.
Out of here, little bitch.
Thanks.
The barrio has gone loco.
Know what this is, huh?
Or
you cool now, huh?
Don't ever say
that's
loco
very
again.
Kind of you.
Freeze! Put hands in the- Urkel! It was Urkel. 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 Urkel.
It's the best you got!
In the freaking show.
You want me to shoot you as well? Just fuck you then!
Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Ooh, that's not
asshole.
Good. That's not a good one. That's not a good one at all. Are they still following me? Wow, they're like way behind. Oh god, that one has a car. Run.
I didn't hear you say perdón.
Excuse me, sir. Do you,
Come on, bitch!
Die. Thanks.
You don't need it now.
Waiting for the freaking gangbangers to...
I'm
so slow. Freaking skipping. Excuse me, sir.
Have to start tripping.
What? Get off. I know how to deal with game figures. Like, what the freak is wrong with the sun? Hey, Google Bang. Get ready to taste.
I need that shit you dropped.
Oh, that was another one.
We'll meet again.
Oh.
Old road that you went to me, old truck that you wanna grind the well in for him. Dig in the road, come on, walk on the clear river. Well,
oh, yeah.
car. Only joking,
oh my
got repossessed. I left seafood in the trunk.
Come on, let's smash him now!
Sexual realignment used to require expensive surgery.
And, hold on, guys.
I come out in the privacy and comfort of your own home, and it's as fast as this.
See? Now I'm a woman, thanks to Rapidite. This do-it-yourself sexual realignment kit includes everything you need to go from Brad to Brenda in a jiff. It's just snip, chop, stuff, and swallow, and away you go. Do it in the bathroom and surprise your family with a new you. Comes with an instructional video, rusty knife and tourniquet, two aspirins, and 47 pounds of estrogen. It's all you need. When it's time for change, you want it fast. Rapidite, the do-it-yourself sexual realignment kit. Be exactly who you want to be.
I don't know why I named myself Sans, but all I know is there is like
right now.
There's like, I just wanted to come up with a name that sounded good for me. So
hi.
Hello there.
Have you ever seen a girl milk a stallion before?
What don't you understand about the no?
Bye now.
Ciao, Bella.
What was that? But yeah, I just thought, I just wanted a name that would go for me, so I just, you know, thought of a random name, and I was freaking.
Can't find my bottle of vodka anywhere.
I was just like, went through the sand. Because I was drinking, I was thinking of sand, and then I just named myself Sands, and then.
Raggedy Man!
I just thought of a skeleton, and then some random numbers, but. Yeah, that's going to conclude our video day. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like and comment what you want to see next. And I'll see you guys probably not next time because I'm moving. So, bye. Yeah. Bye.